Hello everyone, and welcome back to Minecraft. I've discovered that issue with sound on my last video. I had it on the wrong setting in OBS. So yeah, it was really dumb. Anyways, we are now continuing with Minecraft. And as you can see, I've expanded my house, even leaving the door open. Little lag spike there. Well, you can see in my inventory here, I have stone bricks. That is because previously I saw a pillager down over this direction. Because of that, I plan on building a wall around the village over there. Also, early on, that village lost its iron golem. So, what I have done, is I made blocks of iron. Lots of them. Enough to make 2 iron golems. Now, while those are doing that, I'm going over here to put in the 2 iron golems. Nearly went down there. I'm gonna put the 2 iron golems into the town, into the village. As you can see, I did some exploring down there. Still lots to explore. That's where I came out through my little cave system, tunneling down into there, so that's good. And alright, I'm going to be putting the iron golems in the village to protect it. I'm going to set one right here. You and you. Actually, I'll put you there. That, and there we go. Now the other one, I'm putting it over here. Okay. I have 2 villagers in a tree. Okay then. Alright, I'll put you here, here, there, there. That. There we go. Little leggy there. I guess you're an iron golem that likes to swim. Okay. Okay, now that I have that, well, those there, I do have enough to maybe make another one, but that would be another time, and I am lagging. Okay, this is going to be a bit of a laggy episode. Okay then, now. Now they'll be coming from that way. I should build it around this hill. Okay then. But I do want room, enough room for a place to grow. I'm getting some pretty bad lag in this episode. Oh yes, I built this here. I went on a mining excursion over that way. So, I decided to build a little house here. Okay, I might not have enough. Okay, what the heck is this? Okay, I have enough for one more golem, but I need pumpkins. I believe I had pumpkins down over that way. Down over here, and over here I think I saw some, so. Yeah, I'll go and grab some more pumpkins. After. So I can make a third iron golem to protect this village. I might as well light you up. I guess I forgot to do that. So the place is lit up. Alright, let's begin making a fortress, a walled town. Don't want them to have too much room to get in here, those pillagers. So, Yes, I know about the Ravager. Oh, crud, they're already here. I don't have string. Okay then, this has become an issue. Yes, there are pillagers over there. Oh dear. Okay, well. Plan has been foiled. Yeah. Great, I have to. Okay, I'm going out back this way. Yes, we have an issue, Mr. Villager. There we have a massive problem over there. Oh boy. So I am going to have to do it like this, just to keep you alive. Yes, I know what the consequences are of taking out pillagers. Specifically, the Bannermen. I have no idea if this is going to work against that big Ravager thing. Big cow. Or bull. Oh dear. They're just waiting. Probably won't offer much of a defense against them, but it's better than nothing. I stay right there. Heck, I don't even have any arrows. So, this is a real issue. To go and sleep now anyways. Okay then. Do I have anything in here? Yes, I do. Okay then. Thank you. This is not a good turn of events. Okay, so hold on a second. They stay over there. I'm just gonna put that there. Okay, I knew they were going to be coming, and now they're here. Just trying to get ready for them, but I wasn't fast enough. Oh boy. How'd you do that? That. Mm-hmm. Well, that's just stupid. Okay then. Well. Okay then, well, because that'll be it for this episode, because I'm going to need to get a lot more stone, and more swords and armor. I'm going to have to build up a huge fortification right now. Yeah, so I guess that'll be it for this episode. Until next time.